prohibited techniques. Kani Basami is a technique in which you sandwich your opponent's body between both feet and throw him in a sacrificing movement. Kani Basami is a prohibited technique and, if applied, will result in a hansoku make. Kawazu Gake. Since the technique involves falling together with your opponent, it's often dangerous and is therefore prohibited in a tournament.